So if you follow me on TikTok, go look at it. Also, I fucking hate going live on my main Instagram. I'm like shaking. But I want to play you guys a little clip of it. So this is Reckless. It is coming out on Friday, June 4th. I'm really excited. Can you hear how nervous I am? Why do I sound so nervous? I wrote this song months and months and months ago, and it's been my favorite song I have made to date, and I'm really excited for you guys to hear it. I also want to stop talking because I hate speaking out loud. Okay, so I'm gonna play you a little snippet of it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh boy.
I guess my friends were right. Each day goes by and each night I cry. Somebody saw you with her last night. You gave me your word, don't worry about her. You might love her now, but you loved me first. Said you'd never hurt me, and here we are. Oh, you swore on every lie. So reckless, but
sorry, this is why I don't go on live, but if you want to listen to the snippet again, also sorry, I'm leaning my phone against my car. If you want to listen to the snippet again, it's on my TikTok right now. I'm really excited about this song. It's my favorite song I have literally ever made, I think, and I'm really proud of it. And I just shot the music video for it. I just am word vomiting. I wasn't supposed to tell you guys that yet, but I just shot the music video for it the past like week. And it's also my favorite video to date. It won't be out the same day as the song because it has a lot of editing it has to be done,
You got it.
Guys, I just look up and I see the number of people watching me and I'm like, okay, hello. But yeah, I'm really excited and I'm really proud of it. And I hope that you guys love it. And, like I say in the song, I'm so sorry if you can relate to it. But I felt like I had to make it. And, yeah. If you want to listen to the snippet again, it is on my TikTok. Love you guys. Oh, also, I'm going on tour. And if you want to come and see me, you can get tickets at madisonbeer.com. And, yeah, it's the U.S. tour right now. I haven't announced the international dates, which I know you guys have been wanting. I'm so sorry that I haven't, announce them yet, but I promise, I think it's within the next 2 weeks they'll be announced. But if you live in the US and you want to come see me, go to madisonbeer.com, and I will be singing this song Reckless on tour. So yeah, all right, I gotta go because I'm terrified, and I love you guys. Thanks for all the support, and I hope that you love Reckless. It is my baby, and yeah, I'm really excited for you to hear the whole thing. Go check out the clip on my TikTok and go look at madisonbeer.com if you want to come see me. Okay. Love you guys.